สวัสดีค่ะ Hi, it's me again, Krunot from TSL School. Today's lesson it's about the listening practice for beginning level again. All right, this topic we're gonna talk about how to order food at the restaurant. Easy, right? Okay, so before listening practice, I would like to go through the structure or the word that we use for ordering food just a little bit, okay? So let's see. The first sentence that we're gonna learn today, how to say like, can I have menu please? Can I have menu please? So in order to say, can I have, or like, I would like, we can say either literally, it means like ask for, but in the context of ask for help, ask for favor or ordering food, it could translate like I would like or can I have, okay, ขอ and follow by the food or things that you want to ask for. Huh? Another word that we can use for ordering food is เอา Literally, it means to take. But in English, most of people, when they order food, like they don't say I take, but they would say I want, right? I want. So in some textbook or some Thai teacher will translate "ao" to be like I want, to make it sound more natural in English. That's it. Uh-huh. So you can say either ขอ or เอานะคะ follow with the things that you want to ask for and then you can add หน่อย this หน่อย literally it means little นะคะ little but in the context of ordering food or ask for favor again it means like can you do me a favor a little so you can translate like please so all together for exampleขอเมนูหน่อยค่ะ Can I have menu please? Okay, and then the waiter, the waitress will come to your table and the way she asks, what would you like to eat? What would you like to order? We have so many ways to say. They can say like จะกินอะไรคะ จะกินอะไรคะ What will you eat?Or จะทานอะไรคะจะทานอะไรคะ What will you eat again? But ทาน just sounds more formal. What else? Let's say จะเอาอะไรคะจะเอาอะไรคะ What will you take? Which means like what do you want? What would you like to order? Same thing. นะคะ What else? They might say จะรับอะไรดีคะจะรับอะไรดีคะ What would you like to take? Or what else? จะสั่งอะไรคะจะสั่งอะไรคะ What would you like to order? สั่ง means order. Uh-huh. All right. And next is like when you want to order food now. So again, you can say ขอ or เอา followed by the food that you want to order. For example,ขอข้าวผัดค่ะ I would like fried rice or เอาข้าวผัดค่ะ I want fried rice okay next one let's talk about next word ใส่ or ไม่ใส่ okay ใส่ means to put and ไม่ใส่ means not to put so for example เอากาแฟใส่นมไม่ใส่น้ำตาลค่ะเอากาแฟใส่นมไม่ใส่น้ำตาลค่ะ I want coffee with milk without sugar okay all right next one how to mention the quantity by using the container okay let's see the example ขอข้าวผัด 1จานค่ะขอข้าวผัด1จานค่ะ So it means can I have one dish or one plate of fried rice okay So this is the way we order food with the container to mention the quantity or ขอกาแฟใส่นมไม่ใส่น้ำตาล1แก้วค่ะขอกาแฟใส่นมไม่ใส่น้ำตาล1แก้วค่ะ What does it mean? Can I have one cup of coffee with milk without sugar? Alright? And next one, how to say how much altogether? How much altogether? We say ทั้งหมดเท่าไหร่ทั้งหมดเท่าไหร่คะ Altogether, how much? ทั้งหมดเท่าไหร่And last one, bill please, bill please. เก็บเงินเก็บเงินค่ะ or เก็บตังค่ะ or check bill ค่ะ check bill ค่ะ All right. So that's about the structure or the word that we use for ordering food. All right. So next, you will practice.The listening, นะคะ Are you ready? All right, let's get started.
ขอโทษค่ะ
ขอเมนูหน่อยค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะขอสั่งอาหารหน่อยค่ะเอาอะไรดีคะ
ขอข้าวผัดกุ้งไม่ใส่ไข่1จานแล้วก็ขอผัดผักไม่ใส่พริก1จานเอากาแฟเย็นไม่ใส่นมไม่ใส่น้ำตาล1แก้วค่ะน้ำเปล่า1ขวดแล้วก็แก้วเปล่า2ใบไม่เอาน้ำแข็งค่ะ
จะรับอะไรเพิ่มอีกไหมคะ
เอาแค่นี้ค่ะขอโทษค่ะเก็บเงินค่ะทั้งหมดเท่าไหร่คะAlright, how was it? It's not difficult, isn't it? Okay, and now, next, you will hear the conversation for the second time. Ready? Let's go!
ขอโทษค่ะ
ขอเมนูหน่อยค่ะ
ขอบคุณค่ะขอสั่งอาหารหน่อยค่ะเอาอะไรดีคะ
ขอข้าวผัดกุ้งไม่ใส่ไข่1จานแล้วก็ขอผัดผักไม่ใส่พริก1จานเอากาแฟเย็นไม่ใส่นมไม่ใส่น้ำตาล1แก้วค่ะน้ำเปล่า1ขวดแล้วก็แก้วเปล่า2ใบไม่เอาน้ำแข็งค่ะ
รับอะไรเพิ่มอีกไหมคะ
เอาแค่นี้ค่ะขอโทษค่ะเก็บเงินค่ะทั้งหมดเท่าไหร่คะAlright, that's the second time's listening. How was it? I hope it's not difficult. Alright, hope you guys enjoy. See you in next video. สวัสดีค่ะบาย